Adam Sandler, the fashion icon, for the boy every day is Fashion Week. Pulling up to the red carpet about to sell you a knockoff Birkin fresh from Canal Street, he's been in his bag. Hopping off a cross-country flight to Hawaii with the official Knicks fitted of LaGuardia Airport, he's built different. When your film debuts at 8 but you're sitting courtside at your child's Little League game at 10, Sandler is America's pastime. Out here looking like Allen Iverson before the NBA implemented a dress code. Inspiring. Two men who undeniably go hard in the motherfucking paint. Can't name me a more iconic duo. What if I told you the final boss of NBA Street Volume 2 had a glorious mustache? Wheeling and dealing on the Boost Mobile as a corrupt AAU coach from 2006. Superman's only kryptonite is well-fitted shorts. Take notes, Lex Luthor. Tomorrow catch the broadcast boys on the red carpet for the premiere of Hustle, only on HOH YouTube.